Oh, Aelita! I didn't even see you standing there! But that's hardly surprising. You're such a wallflower. How can you expect a guy to notice you someday? I'm not talking about Jeremie, of course. He's already married to a computer chip. I mean a real guy, you know? Look at me, for instance. I'm really pretty and attractive, but that's not all. I'm also funny and intelligent, sweet, and very attentive to others. Huh? Just what I was saying. She's so unremarkable, you don't even realize that she's gone.